Hello, Dan Smith here. I directed this film back in, it feels like a century ago. This movie was a dream come true for me. Absolutely. Every minute of it. I had everything. Adventure, action, robots, aliens, dinosaurs, apes, a beautiful woman, space age gadgets. What really drew me to the script, though, was the tower. We pushed every boundary we could. But we invented new boundaries just so we could push them. And this was all before computers did everything for you. I believe this movie's message, that bad guys always die in the end, is a very powerful one. I think we made a great film, one that will stand the test of time. Heck, why else are they releasing the DVD version?